With one of the world's most dynamic churches, South Koreans have yet another reason to be proud. Seoul's Archbishop Andrew Yim Sung-yung is now a cardinal. He leads a growing church with one of the highest conversions of Catholics and a big missionary spirit, and that will be on full display for Asian Youth Day, especially since the Vatican just confirmed that the Pope himself will be a guest from August 14th to the 18th. Even though there were rumors, an official announcement had not yet been confirmed until Monday. As the cardinal prayed for the Pope's visit, he noted that his predecessor, Benedict XVI, visited all continents except Asia. This year, the South Korean city of Daejeon will host Asian Youth Day in the month of August, where thousands of young adults will celebrate their faith. The cardinal emphasized that Jesus was born in the heart of Asia, and the Pope's visit, he said, will inject hope and usher in a new era for the church in Asia. Despite its long history, Catholicism is still relatively new to Korea. In fact, it was lay people, not missionaries, who established the first Catholic communities in the peninsula back in the 18th century. It's a testament to the missionary spirit of the local church, a spirit that at times came at the cost of lives. It's expected that during the visit by Pope Francis, he will preside the beatification ceremony of 124 Korean martyrs, victims of religious persecution.